James. Before I continue, Madam Chair, allow me to express my sincerest apology. It was a regrettable incident that is not of our own liking, as it is not of our own making. Be that as it may, I am deeply sorry for the inconveniences caused by the incident. I apologize to all our Tagalayans who were looking forward to a fun holiday. I apologize to all our OFW who missed their flights. From the bottom of my heart, my sincerest apologies.